Do you know the most famous patient in all of medicine? On September 13th, 1848, a poorly timed explosion resulted in a metal rod being shot through the skull of an unsuspecting rail worker. Despite his horrific injuries, the worker survived. However, his frontal lobes did not. The once mild-mannered man became violent and aggressive after the injury, showing us the important role of the frontal lobes on personality. Today, medical students all over the world study the curious case of Phineas Gauge.